Okay, listen, we're down here at Bowlers Exhibition Centre after a really great night of action for the Black Flash promotion show headlined by Zelfa Brown Flash Barrett. We've got Jemma Lucy with us. You know, I suppose you're known mainly for X on the Beach, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm known for X on the Beach, but things are going to change soon.
So. All right.
Cryptic, I like that. I like that.
I'll show you what, but it will be.
Okay, big things coming. Let's talk about the action tonight. I mean, I know you connect well with Collier from Austin Boxing Gym. I know you know Lyndon Arthur gives you some training. Mm-hmm. How did you assess, what did you like about Lyndon's performance and Zelfa's performance tonight?
I always love watching Lyndon and Zelfa perform because I sort of know them on a personal level and know how hard they go through their fighting camp. Just from a viewer's point of view, I'd have loved to have seen more rounds, but that's just because I love watching them fight. They absolutely smashed it, both of them.
Yeah. And I know people like sometimes think, you know, when you get celebrities down at ringside, they sometimes think they're just there for the environment. But actually, you really like your boxing, don't you? Because I remember meeting you the first time at Victoria Warehouse show, and you've been at a lot of small old shows since, haven't you?
Yeah. Well, I first went to one at Victoria Warehouse, and I just love the atmosphere. I love the realness of the people. To be honest, I like getting away from that whole celebrity shit, to be fair. Mm. And I love following their journeys, watching them grow. Like, this has been one of the best fucking events. Sorry,
you can say what you want. Okay. You can say what you want on YouTube.
This has been one of the best events that I've been to boxing once in Manchester, definitely. So I've had a sick night.
Yeah, brilliant. And I hear on the grapevine that you might actually be at some point stepping into the ring. Is that right?
Do you know what, right? It is something I would love to do, and I want to take away the whole celebrity side of it. I want to get in that ring. I don't give a fuck if anyone knows who I am, and I want to fight someone who's an actual boxer. I don't want to do a tacky celeb match. I want to do it. The only reason I haven't yet is because I've been so busy, and I haven't been able to find the time to fully put in the training. But I'm telling you now, next year it's going to happen. Lyndon's my trainer. He's the best boxer, and I'm going to smash it.
Brilliant. And tell us about your involvement with the show, because I believe you're one of your company that you're involved with. And your dating app sponsors the show, so tell us about that.
So I own a dating app called Dating Inc, which is a dating app for anybody, but it specialises with obviously tattooed people. And obviously I've known Pat for a while, he's become a really close friend of mine, helps me out a lot. And I just thought to myself, I should have done it sooner really, but this was the perfect event to do the first sponsor for. So Dating Inc will sponsor this event, or has sponsored this event, and will sponsor all the rest of them hopefully as well.
Brilliant. And you know what, I was having an interesting conversation with some of the boxers earlier about trolls, online trolls, Twitter trolls, that
really?
Sort of thing.
Do they get that as well?
Yeah, everyone gets it, don't they? Because that's the internet age we're in. Mm. As someone who's in the public eye a lot, how do you deal with that sort of side of things?
Do you know what? I've got really thick skin on the outside, and anybody who says something to me who I don't know goes through me. Like, on a bad day, I might react to it, but it doesn't affect me one bit. Say what you want. If someone I care about says it, then it's different. But a troll, they're just sat at home, got nothing better to do with their lives apart from chatting shit about me and them.
Yeah. There you go. You heard it right here.
For them.
All right. Listen. Well, it's been great catching up with you.
Yeah.
You know, I'm sure we'll see you again at all these shows. I know you love your boxing.
One.
Yeah.
There's another one in September, isn't there?
Yeah, September.
That's
and
the
then
next one.
September, maybe early October. So yeah, brilliant.
All of them, I'll be at.
You know that. Listen, we've got Jemma Lucy here. I'm Aki Kareem. British boxers, you know the score. Power.